Ever wondered about the origin of the drinking straw? In 1888, Marvin Stone patented the first paper drinking straw. But before that, people used natural ryegrass straws. Unfortunately, these grass straws would often become mushy and fall apart. Marvin Stone's invention revolutionized the way we drink. So, next time you use a straw, remember the journey from ryegrass to paper.